Academics on Netflix, let's start the video now. If your idea of your university profession became draining, you have got not anything on the Magic University. This week marked the go back of Netflix's delusion horror mystery, All Approximately Mystery Societies and Werewolves. The Order and You Higher Agree With Matters were given excessive fast. Right from the gate, season 2 began out through reckoning with a betrayal that happened on the give up of the ultimate season. It's no way to permit up from there. Alliances changed, new werewolves have been found, and a modern day magnificence of magic customers rose from the ashes to wreak havoc. If you have already sped through the juicy drama and are searching out on a guide, we have got your back. While she laid in Jack's arms, Alicia became given a choice. She ought to both go back to Vera's magic and shop herself, however, Hesa and Vera reversing all that she's carried out, or she ought to die. Alicia selected death. So to recap, The Order season 2 ended with a global wherein all and sundry can use magic, the earth on the point of a paranormal apocalypse, the exceptional guest to preventing stated apocalypse having misplaced her powers, and the institution that is the second one exceptional guest will incite the center of but any other fight. Also subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for more Netflix movies, web series, reviews, news and updates. Can those loopy youngsters please forestall dying? First it became Jack and now it's Alicia. There's surely no matter that the brand new chief of Praxis survived that bloody tear to the throat, especially now no longer sufficient for Jack to slowly deliver her through the woods. But given that one of the Order's very last scene indicates Jack fleeing together along with the body, spelly book in hand, it all appears likelihood that this is not the ultimate we will be seeing of Alicia. Jack has been dangerous, stupid and magical up his sleeve. Season 3 of The Order's Destiny became left pacing with inside the air, however at some point of a digital comic con at the Raid Home panel, ex-manufacturer Chad Oak stated that they desired to discover approximately the show's future with inside the following couple of weeks. Sadly, that appropriate information did not come with the show's creator, government manufacturer and writer Dennis Hearn pronouncing on Twitter that the collection would not be returning for a third installment, paying tribute to the individuals who contributed to the show. Thank you for watching the video till end. For more Netflix movies, web series, reviews, news and updates, please visit our website www.releaseonnetflix.com. And if you like our video, then hit the like button and share it with your friends. Also, to stay updated, please subscribe to our channel, Release on Netflix.